Sathanas entered the Capella system and obliterated the line of defense we had established to intercept it. We now have no choice but to send in the Colossus. With its beam cannon still operational, the Sathanas has sufficient firepower to win this engagement. Your wing will be scrambled immediately. There is no time to select your ship or armaments. Your mission is to neutralize these remaining beam cannons as quickly as possible. If you fail, we risk losing the Colossus and the Capella system.
You have two forward beam cannons to neutralize. Acquire your target and engage. Designation Cancer. Do not let them impede your mission, Alpha.
Incoming jump signature. Hostile configuration.
Stand by.
gun critical. The war must end here and now.
Secondary and tertiary reactors are down. Fire control is on the verge of redline. We're giving it all we've got.
Eliminated Cancer Wing.
Because of your achievements, character, and potential, you are duly awarded the rank of Lieutenant Junior Grade. With the destruction of the SJ Savannas, Allied Command has declared a decisive victory. In the months ahead, we will isolate and eradicate the remnants of the Shivan fleet. The outcome of this operation would have been more favorable had you completed your objectives. Though the Colossus won the engagement, neutralizing the Juggernaut's forward beam cannons would have reduced the damage it sustained.